went to several cities in UK, and it opened our mindset about the environment or business ecosystem in its cities.
When we were in Durham, I met with a professor, and he said to me that he was actually working on a project that was very similar to mine, and that we'd be able to perhaps collaborate with the developers.
There's so many advantages that I received during the program. Networking, the opportunity to meet potential collaborators and future investors.
Some of my fellow innovators want to expand their market to Indonesia, and I will be one of their contacts in Indonesia, so I can help them. And it's the other way around. When I want to expand my market to their countries, they will help me.
Pitching today was a very good experience. It's the first time I practice so much for speaking, because I used to improvise more. So I think the preparation, it has been key.
After doing coaching with my mentors, I got a little bit more confident. I think I'm really satisfied with the way I pitch today.
I've been a part of many incubation programs previously. Many are virtual. So there's definitely miles of difference between attending a virtual incubation program versus attending something in person. There's no substitute for the residential program. It's absolutely fabulous.